Breaking news coming in. Hindu Samaj Party leader Kamlesh Tiwari has been murdered in Lucknow. That's the latest coming in. Kamlesh Tiwari's throat was slit by assailants at his office in Lucknow's Khushidbagh area in broad daylight. Cops have begun hunt to nab the killers at this point. That's the latest coming in. News of murder coming in. Hindu Samaj Party leader Kamlesh Tiwari has been murdered in Lucknow. Kamlesh Tiwari's throat was slit by assailants at his office in Lucknow's Khushidbagh. All of this happened in broad daylight. My colleague Nilanshu, breaking the story, is now joining us. Nilanshu, what information do we have at this point as far as the murder of Kamlesh Tiwari is concerned? What led to this murder? Where do the investigations stand? Nilanshu, can you hear me? Okay, let's try to re-establish the connection right there with Nilanshu in just about a bit, but that's the news that is breaking in. Nilanshu will be getting us more details as to what the reasons of the murder were and where do the investigations stand as far as this murder is concerned. Hindu Samaj Party leader Kamlesh Tiwari murdered in Lucknow. That's the breaking news.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.